Welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, compute the magnitude of the following vectors. Vector A is equal to I plus J plus K. Vector B is equal to 2I minus 7J minus 3K. And vector C is equal to 1 over root 3I plus 1 over root 3J minus 1 over root 3K. Now we know that the length of any vector r given by xi plus yj plus zk is given by, that is, magnitude of vector r is equal to magnitude of xi plus yj plus zk. And this is equal to under root of x square plus y square plus z square. And this is the key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now, vector A is given by I plus J plus K. Therefore, according to our key idea, magnitude of vector A is equal to under root of 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square, that is 1 plus 1 plus 1, which is equal to under root of 3. Now we have given vector B is equal to 2i minus 7j minus 3k. Therefore, according to our key idea, magnitude of vector B is equal to under root of 2 square plus minus 7 square plus minus 3 square. That is 2 plus 49 plus 9, and this is equal to under root of 62. Again, vector C is given to us 1 over root 3i plus 1 over root 3j minus 1 over root 3k. Therefore, magnitude of vector C is equal to under root of 1 over root 3 square plus 1 over root 3 square plus 1 over root 3 square, that is 1 over 3 plus 1 over 3 plus 1 over 3, and this is equal to under root of 3 over 3, which is equal to 1. Hence, the answer for this question is magnitude of vector A is equal to root 3. Magnitude of vector B is equal to under root of 62. And magnitude of vector C is equal to 1. I hope the solution is clear to you and you have enjoyed the session. Bye and have a nice day.